you have a dead memory.
It looks like you have a dead memory.